Mrs. Haven E. Simmons, Sally, started Beaver Dam Riding School in 1962. She arranged for the use of horses and facilities with longtime Ely horseman Bern Upmeyer and began teaching riding lessons that summer. She taught the forward seat method of riding during a time when it was very unusual in this part of the country. Her goals for the school were to encourage the enjoyment of horses and riding, with the top priority being safety. She further sought to instill in the members not only a love of horses, but also a respect for their abilities and their limitations. She promoted individual discipline, team cooperation, and the spirit of good sportsmanship. The school operated throughout the 1960s and into the early 1970s.
Thank you.
There were lots of activities to keep students, horses, and parents busy year-round. Besides weekly riding lessons, there were sessions at the Simmons House to learn about saddles, bridles, and how to take care of horses. A few times, Lois Seibel came from Arizona to give intense week-long clinics. And of course, there was always riding just for fun, and practice, practice, practice. Horse shows were always part of the activities for the students of Beaver Dam Riding School. They participated in shows all around the area, Cedar Rapids, Marion, Toddville, Iowa City, and Fairfield, to name but a few, some as far away as Moline, Illinois. Thank you. The best shows, however, were the annual shows planned and put on by Sally and her close friend of many years, Bebe Staymates. In the earliest years, these were held at the Upmeyer farm in Ely. Later on, Bebe and her husband Peter welcomed the show to their farm in Cedar Rapids. The event grew to a full weekend with clinic and show, and judges of national reputation, such as Fran Recker, Marianne Lee, Edna Lytle, Charles Dennehy Jr., and Hugh Wiley. This show was the highlight of the year for riders from all over the area.